Yeah, we're on now.
Oh, we're here live and in the hat already?
We're on now.
Live and in the hat.
It's going to be a burner tonight from the A&R Studios in New York City. WPLJ and the Singer Company present another in a series of live concerts. Tonight, we've got Delaney and Bonnie and a whole lot of friends. And we'll be getting to them after a word from our sponsor. Since the beginning of the year, the Singer Company has been proud to sponsor this series of live concerts on WPLJ. And through the sponsorship of Singer, we brought you the Paul Butterfield Blues Band, C-Train, Procol Harum, the Incredible String Band, Mother Earth, and tonight, Delaney and Bonnie and Friends. In short, some of the best music around these days. Tonight, however, is the last of the concerts that will be sponsored by Singer. The series of live concerts, the monthly series, will continue on the air, but this is the last one that Singer is underwriting.
Singer won't be... I ain't got no sewing machine.
What's that?
I don't have a sewing machine.
Bonnie needs a sewing machine.
How y'all, you Singer folks?
Although Singer won't be able to tell you about its record departments and special sales anymore after tonight, they do hope that you'll continue to think of Singer as a place where you're welcome and wanted, a place where you get fair, honest prices on records, home entertainment equipment, sewing machines, and fabrics. And that'll be the end of any commercial copy for tonight. The Singer Company wanted to just let the band wail on throughout the night. That's what it's all about. Music. The Singer Company now brings you Delaney and Bonnie. Delaney and Bonnie and Friends.
Brother Duane Allman here on the slide. Some woman I know took one my best friend. Some joker got lucky, stole it back again. She better come on in my kitchen. It's gonna be raining hot dog. She's gone. She won't come back. I took the last nickel out of her nation sack. Hear me. You better come on in my kitchen. But there's going to be rain and I'll know. Brother Duane.
Thank y'all.
Well, this is fun, man. How come we ain't done this stuff before? I like all this here. I told you if I caught a case of them, y'all better just throw me a song, because I don't remember what to do.
Going down the road, film day.
That's a good one. That's it. Anything you would have said, I'd have said, yep, that's the one. I catch the cases of dumb things once in a while. Give me a drag off that and we'll go on. That's a cigarette he's got, folks. Because we're live and in Hyde, right on the air, right? Yeah. All you folks that turn radio land.
Y'all in that Cadillac, quit doing
it. Did you see them too, man?
Embarrassed me.
All right, all you hillbillies, get with it now. Flap at your hands. I hear you. Hey. Lord have mercy.
Going down the road, feeling bad. Said I'm going down the road, feeling bad. Going down the road, feeling bad, Lord.
Lord, Lord, Lord.
I don't want to be cheated this way.
My mama told me,
she said, son, don't go without them. Don't go where I'm there. Don't go. I don't want to be treated this way. This old way, hey, yeah.
Oh, Lord. We're going to do a song here that I wrote for a good friend of mine that died a long time before I was born. He was. I knew him well.
Because
I ain't talking about no faded love now. I'm talking about no poor Elijah. Because I wrote this for something for a man that to me, I mean, it's really too bad, and I'm going to start a campaign if I make any money. I'm going to start me a campaign to try to get blues music a Hall of Fame, because I think that's the heritage of this whole country as far as music's concerned, and it's not even considered that. And this man, to me, is one of the first men that started. And I wrote a tribute to his name. Is Robert Johnson. I love him. And it is called Poor Elijah. If I remember the words, we ain't done this thing so long as scary.
Living on a bayou way. Oh, Lida. He had to take over raising 14 kids when his daddy got caught stealing chickens from a neighbor one day. I work on Lida. Work on Lida. Oh, Lida. I said, I'm born the son of a slave. Oh, Lida. He was damn near blind when he died last week. I'm working in the sun for the man like a dog all day. That's all.
Hey, okay, other than that, I got another favorite song I wrote. me and a great friend of mine, a very, very underrated songwriter and singer, too, I might add, wrote a song together. We wrote a bunch of songs together, but we wrote this particular one here that I'm very, very proud of. His name is Homer Banks. And we wrote a song called The Ghetto. And I'm going to do that, if I remember that. And it's been a while. If you ever live in a ghetto, it may be at the close of your day. From your front porch, you can hear the sound of a jukebox. From a neighborhood cafe. I hear you now. At noon, you can hear the neighbors fussing. When a kid breaks a window pane, ah, at night you may be awakened alone by the sound of an outward bound train. You want to take a solo? I hear that old train blow. Lord, she'll sound lonesome. Down us, they put us down. But living the way we do, yeah. But when you mourn the time of appalling, they say the ghetto is the only place. You.
Here we are.
I said, if there's such a thing as hereafter, Lord, I'm satisfied. There will be you. There won't be
for me. Say it again. There won't be, everybody,
no more ghetto, ooh,
yeah, for me. Little love, y'all. There won't be no
more ghetto
for me. Say it one more time and mean it, everybody. There won't be no more ghetto.
Duane Allman. Duane Allman, Brother Duane.
There's going to be a couple of minute changeover from the acoustic set as everybody gets plugged in, gets ready to burn. Is that right? Is that right, Delaney? Okay, the acoustic set you're listening to had Delaney Bramlett. Delaney, of course, playing guitar and vocals, Bonnie on vocals. Beautiful slide guitar work was the work of Brother Duane Allman. And on the congas was Sam Clayton for that acoustic set. Now all the friends are coming out and everybody's getting plugged in. It'll be a couple of minutes to get stage reset for the electric set. So let me run down the names of the people who'll be playing for you for the next hour or so. Besides Delaney and Bonnie, the friends include tonight Joe Johansson on guitar, Chuck Morgan on drums, Sam Clayton on the congas, Ken Gradney will be playing bass, Daryl Leonard's on the trumpet, Jerry Jumonville on saxophone, Larry Gritt trombone, and Gordon DeWitty at the organ and the piano. And added to those friends, three special guests who dropped in to partake of the goodies tonight, including Duane Allman on guitar, Brother Gregg Allman will be playing piano, and King Curtis is here to play the tenor saxophone. Hey, Delaney, you just let me know when you're ready, man, all right? Might remind you at this point that Delaney and Bonnie and friends will be playing at the Ritz Theater in Staten Island tomorrow night. One show only at 7:30 p.m. That's the Ritz Theater, Staten Island, tomorrow night for Delaney and Bonnie and friends. Are we ready? One on.
Let's get our volume adjusted. We'll be ready. One second.
All right. We got all the time. Everybody's just laid out anyway.
Y'all excuse me for being late. I'm excited. I got a bunch of friends in I haven't seen in a while.
Okay, man.
Curtis, where you at? Oh, there you.
Where's the king, man?
Okay, wait till the king gets back. He's going to get his
okay,
horn.
Okay, he's getting his horn out. King Curtis is getting unzipping there. The valise only.
You got 1 second to let him just blow one note, Curtis, and into his mic. So, okay. You can now turn off the old these mics if you like.
We're about ready.
I found it.
It's WPLJ in New York. Okay, we're going to check out one microphone here for King Curtis, and then we'll be ready to rail. Here we go.
Oh, hang on. Dwayne's not back. Where's Dwayne? I think he went to potty. He'll be right back. Where's Gregg, by the way? Oh, there he is. Okay. Would y'all do me a favor and give all of our guests a good hand for me? Thank you. Thank you. It always thrills the hell out of me when old Curtis comes in, and he always does that unless he's done a recording. And tonight he was done recording, but I insisted he come down and pick with us, or I was going to be mad at him. So here he is, making him miss a recording session. See, I ain't gonna get too mad at him, but I get mad and run. Wait a minute, guys, pick tar. Put dinner. I'll make it through that. I promise you, I'll get through that. If I don't, I got a bunch of people up there. Drunker than me. You put in that camera, you gonna pick that up. Oh, god dang. I meant to do Never Ending Song of Love on that show, because thank you all for buying that record, everyone who bought it, because it's really big, and I appreciate it. It's a funny story about that song. I wrote that song for the neighborhood kids and to jump rope by, and we used to call it a jumping rope song. And I got drunk one night, and Bunny said, let's cut it. So I was drunk enough to do it, and it's the biggest record we ever had.
One night.
Oh, well. I appreciate it anyway. Everyone who likes it.
I like it.
I'm gonna toot that horn. I'm going. You still got my room over? I'm gonna use it tonight.
I ain't seen a new house.
I gotta be pretty.
Let's kick it off.
Are we on air? You're kidding. Well, how about that? Hi, folks. I'm just having a little cigarette here, a little Marlboro.
Well,
you can knock me down with a feather. And not because of I'm surprised, it's just the shape I'm in. Are we really on air? We can kick her off? You're kidding.
Kick it off.
Oh, my God, someone had to cuss or something. Here we go. And a one, two.
I don't know.
Because we never get a chance to do that hardly, very often, nearly, thereabouts. Well, really. We're going to do a little Looney Tunes here. And now, watch this now, man. I'm really fast, and my fingers never leave my hand. Oh, Lord. Curtis, I'm going to count this out, and you play it in a whole solo. And I don't know if it's 8-bar blues or 12-bar blues, but whatever it is, I'll follow you. It don't make no difference to me. Tennessee. They can't hear Curtis in here, by the way, and I sure would like to hear him because he sounds so good when you can't hear him. Can you turn him up in here? Lord, thank you very much. I wasn't calling you Lord or nothing, just the way I talk.
Thank you.
on we round, yeah. No. Love, 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 love. Hey. Y'all give me a few minutes here. I'm going to change guitars and play another song. And that gives everybody a chance to open up. And Curtis plays solos and Duane Allman plays solos. Y'all give me a few minutes and Curtis is going to tell a joke.
Hey, you're going to tell a joke?
No, he said he couldn't tell it. You told it to me a while ago. Man, I ain't had so much fun since the hogs ate up my little brother.
This next song... Somebody give me some of me. Test it.
Turn me on.
Somebody give me an F like in love over on piano.
Hey, this next song will be a rock and roll song.
Loud.
Ain't that pretty? Oh, by the way, while we're here, I hope this goes on the air soon enough to help out. I don't like to drop any names, but I'm going to drop it in this case because it's important. George Harrison came by my house and stayed all day yesterday, and he's doing a benefit, him and Ringo and a whole bunch of folks at Madison Square Garden for the people in India that has cholera. They're all dying. So if you can please get, I hope this goes on the air in time. Hey, everybody go, man, because that's
there.
A worthy cause. Is it sold out? Well, hell, go anyway. Buy a ticket anyway.
Go ahead. Anyway.
Buy a ticket anyway. I'm going to buy one, and I can't even get in. I'd pick if I could get in. It don't matter. What if you do? If you even can't sit, buy a ticket. It's worthy. It's worth it. Don't you think?
How are we going to get one if y'all can't get one?
But, hey, if you can't, if you can't even get in, it doesn't matter. Buy a ticket. Really. It's a worthy cause. It's great. Those people are dying. 7 million people dying. And that's terrible. But anyway, I told them I was going to do this. And I did it. And he gave me this guitar. Ain't that pretty? The reason he gave it to me, it ain't worth it darn either. This is called Rosie.
Hi, darling.
Okay, now watch this here. Now, this is called a ballad.
What? What?
You've heard of mallards? This is a ballad. Okay.
Only you know, my love. Oh, the love we got to show. So should hear Brother Gregg Allman on the piano there. Gregg in the building, buddy. Morgan on the drum. Thank you.
Thank you.